look of love.
I was very excited on day one. I'd flown into Los Angeles. And I was, yeah, I was energized, I was excited. So I came down to Capitol Studios, which that alone is daunting enough. But having Burt Bacharach in the room, I didn't know how I was going to be, you know. And in he came, and just this, the presence, you know, that he has, the respect that everybody has for him is incredible. And I have to say, I was intimidated.
I love you so.
My music is not the easiest to play. It's complicated. It can be complicated.
What do you get when you fall in love?
They sound so simple because that is the incredible ability Burt has to create these songs that sound simple. Well, you try sing them, properly sing them, and they're some of the hardest songs you'll ever sing.
I'll never fall in love again.
I can identify with Ronan's personality. He doesn't take his music casual. When he doesn't do it the way he wants to do it, he's hard on himself.
I must say, I've had a tough time the last few days. The toughest I've ever known in my career.
Once in your life, you find her. Someone who turns your heart around.
We had an hour and a half per song. Like, that's it, that's all we had. And the pressure that you've got an hour and a half, and if you don't get it, you're in trouble, you know, that's it. You know, we move on to the next song.
What Ronan's doing here is not playing it safe. Playing safe would be staying static, saying, I'm going to stay here because it really works. You got to go. Evolve.
Make it easy on yourself.
I've been impressed by Ronan's voice. What Ronan could maybe bring to some of my material.
The more I get to know Burt, the more I get to see the man. It's just great to be in his presence and listen to his stories and, you know, he's seen a lot of life.
After a taking, a take up, a giving, something big is what I'm living.
This is what I mean, everybody feeding off of everybody. There are some things that went on the last two takes on Little Red Book that were not written, that were spontaneous. The ending, the very ending that Ronan came up was brilliant. I mean, how he ends that song. Sheer genius, you know.
All I did was to talk about you.